Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Oh, huge big boot.
Oof. Well, this will damage your back.
Harsh impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Nailed it.
She's taking on some offense here, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
She's looked off her game almost all night here, guys. And to be honest, I'm a little surprised.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
She's on the defensive now. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment. Wow.
If she's not careful, this could very easily spiral out of control for her in a hurry.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Scoot slap.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
She is on fire.
She better do something fast.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Oh, what a boot to the face.
What an incredible moonsault.
Ooh, what impact.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
We gotta cover that.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, E4Me.
Big win here, guys.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
You're watching WWE Live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.